minister to family, friends, and loved ones to join together this man, Renard Woodard, and this woman, Latondia Jackson, in holy matrimony, and to share in their joy on this special.
A little bit about that love story, man. How do you know this was the one? How'd y'all meet, man? Talk to me.
We met online first. I was at the meeting, and she commented on one of my posts. She commented, "Oh, got her." I got the ring about 2 months before, and after that, we actually went to West Palm, and I proposed. I was gonna propose on the beach, but it was, the weather was bad, so I actually proposed in the hotel.
Okay. Your last few words as a single man, what do you want to say to her, man?
I'm happy. I'm glad. It's time. I feel right here.
That's my dog, man. I'm glad they're happy. And that's all. If he happy, I'm happy.
That's what's up.
If he gonna ride it, I'm gonna ride it with him. Every wave, every dry moment, every wet moment, every sad moment, every happy moment.
He ready? They ready?
Thank you for making me the bridesmaid. I enjoyed this. I love you so much. And I'm looking forward to everything, all the blessings and everything that you guys have coming in the future.
What you want to say to your daughter and your son-in-law, sir?
Take care of one another. And thank you, I'm like.
That's the key?
Yes, sir.
Keep holding hands, keep kissing, keep looking into each other's eyes. Stay amazed at the awesome, incredible power of love.
For the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Renard.